Folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and this absolutely crackers little yellow box of awesome is the new We're Huge attack vector. Now, what this is two of the craziest effects in one little lovely box. It's a phase shifter and an envelope filter. You can use them independently within the attack vector, but you can blend them together to get some quite peculiar sounds. Even We're Huge themselves are like, yeah, this pedal's pretty crazy. It's not for everyone, it's pretty crazy, but it's bloody good because everything George trips and the team touches turns to absolute gold. Let's get into it. Just for reference, this is the unaffected sound of the Black Star St. James 6L6 and my SG. Attack vector. It's just bloody fantastic. It works really good with single note lead lines. Way Huge themselves say this delivers, well, as you're hearing, off-kilter, 50 shades of rude behaviour is what they actually say on their little release form. It's bloody fantastic. Super easy to use as well. It's in the Way Huge Smalls factor. So it's smaller than traditional Way Huge pedals, so it'll fit on anyone's pedal board, big or small. You can all get some attack vector in your life. I'm filming this just before Christmas, and I would love to have one of these under my Christmas tree this year. I don't know when I'd use it. Bloody fun. It puts a smile on your face, especially. Quirky pedals kind of make guitar players think outside the box and play things that they've never really played before, which is why crazy pedals like these are so popular and so inspiring. Super easy to use, like everything Way Huge put their hand at. Big control up here for the speed. That's the speed of the phaser. You got the range on the right as well. That's for the envelope filter, so how much kind of... all the way up. Kind of the intensity of the, well, intensity of the envelope filter, I'd say. Sensitivity just below that, so how sensitive and how harsh you want that the envelope filter effect to come in when you hit the strings of your lovely guitar. And the feedback on the left, which is a hard thing to describe. You kind of just kind of got to feel it. All the way down. And all the way up. I think it's kind of like the regen of the envelope filter going back to that original note. It's something, some kind of witchcraft's happening in there. And the little switch in the middle is a three-way switch. Up at the top, you just get the phaser, which is a fantastic phaser. A bit smooth stuff like that. I'll give it a bit, you know, turn up some of the gain. That kind of thing. Turn it down, turn it up, whatever you fancy. Great sounding phaser, and at the bottom it's just the envelope filter by itself, so that classic. If you're not sure what an envelope filter is, I'm not going to go massively into it, but it's kind of like a Cox, it's like a filter that opens up. And with a clean sound. Kind of like those 70s movies you're not allowed to watch. Bow, 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 bow. It's a lot of fun. And like I said, the range up here. And the sensitivity down below, just like I said, is the sensitivity. Of when your pick hits the strings, or your fingers hit the strings. It's okay to modulate keys, ladies and gentlemen. The fun thing about the attack factor is you can mix them together. So that was a phaser by itself, the envelope filter by itself. It's a three-notch switch, so in the middle. That's bloody crackers. I think, ladies and gentlemen, that's literally all the sight specs and sounds I can give you, because my brain doesn't work hard enough to get any more riffs from that. I'm sure you guys can have a lot of fun with the attack vector and make some magic, but for me, it's blowing my tiny Geordie mind. Now, I want to know what you think about it down below in the comments section. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTVUK here on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music-related content. We are playing music today on all social media channels. I've been Dagan, and I'll see you next time.